Okay, we're back, and we have to guess what song to make. So I just had a break, and I've been thinking about this, and the best thing to do would be to... Has it got a person's name?
Does the band name have a person's name in it?
Nope.
Okay.
So the band doesn't have a person's name. Song title questions. Four words or more?
Does the song have a long title, like four words or more?
Yes.
Okay.
Interesting.
So the band doesn't have a person in it. And the song title is more than four words. Cover our questions. Does it have a picture of an animal on it?
Is there an animal on the cover art?
No. No animals.
Ugh, too bad. Some of these are really cute.
I know, right? You've got two questions left.
That's not it. That's not it. No. No. Is there a curse word?
So, does the song title have a curse word in it?
A curse word? Would that offend you?
Answer the question.
No curse words in the title, ma'am. Last question.
Okay,
yeah, all right, I know.
It's not Gramps McGovern, then. Or Mind the Damn Porridge. It's not that. Could be that. About a personal question. Why do you like it?
Why do you like this song?
So, I guess we're breaking the yes or no questions only rule.
Can you handle it?
So, why do I like this song? The lyrics crack me up. Even the title's pretty goofy. Reminds me of fun times, I guess.
It's got a goofy title.
Goofy title, you say?
That's your five. Ready to guess?
Yeah. Let me look through one last time. Here's what I know. The band name doesn't have a person's name
in
it.
It's not him.
No curse words in the song title. The song title is at least four words long. No animals on the cover. The title's kind of goofy.
Think that's enough to figure it out?
We'll see.
It's either Vermillionaire, Hero with a Thousand Rhymes, Mildred Cross and the Watermelon Floss Brigade from Fusky and Wags. It's one of three. I'm gonna go with the Fuckadelics, Kiss Up and Shut Me.
Fuck. Nice
yes.
One. Guess I'm drinking. Hey, thanks for playing. I'm really glad we did.
I
Me
like
too.
You because you were in a previous game and you ran a D&D game. So what are you working on?
Is that record store inventory?
No, it's character stats. Do you know what a LARP is?
I do, you nerd. Of course.
Sure. Live action roleplay, right? Fantasy fighting in real life?
Yep.
Gabe was talking about a LARP with Ethan.
Yeah, it's next week. They're coming with me. It's their first time. I'm so excited. Would you ever want to join us sometime?
I'd give it a try.
Sure, I'd try it. If you and Gabe both like it, it must be super fun.
Awesome.
I should get back to work.
Okay.
So I think we just hit on Steph.
I think I see a lot more of the jukebox game in my future.
Steph says, PSA, don't play the jukebox game with Alex Chen unless you really like terrible booze. We said, I'm sure you'll develop a taste for it. Steph says, have your fun now. But no, revenge is a bedazzled Kiwi schnapps shot best served cold. And Gabe has said, I've never been more proud. Did we write about it? No, not yet. Okay, so we've got to check on Ducky and Diane and clear the table in the back.
I got written up for leaving my phone on. It wasn't even on me.
Starting over from scratch like this?
In my locker when I was on duty.
Fucking terrifying is what it is.
Yeah, they're telling me about that stuff. It's a security concern.
Starting over from scratch like this?
I mean, sure. But
fucking
it's not
terrifying
like
is what it is.
CIA or whatever. We blow the tops off mountains for a living. Look, I hear you, kid.
My extensive wilderness map reading knowledge tells me that there is a whole lot of wilderness around here.
So, Haven Springs and surrounding wilderness, backcountry skiing by permit only, trail maps available at the ranger station. For rattlesnake bites, see Ryan Lucan. For rattlesnake shots, see Jed Lucan.
Jumping through Typhon's hoops since Noah built the Ark, but things...
Oh, is that really Ryan?
That's the Lucan family. Spring 2000.
Are the way they are.
So I can...
Sure.
Starting over from scratch like this?
I'm just venting.
Fucking terrifying is what it is.
I like my job.
And the Oscar goes, too. Don't fret. I'm not going to turn you in for sedition or anything.
Damn boys. Always fighting. Time to grow up.
Should have seen Gabe go at it with Dad. He's come a long way.
So Ducky and Diane, then.
I should check on that table.
Can't read them. Let's check on them.
Can I get you two anything?
Miss Chen! Here at last to relieve our suspense.
Hi.
I am Reginald McAllister III, Ducky, to friends, former entrepreneur, now retired, and this young woman is Diane.
Hey there.
Nice to meet you. I didn't realize that...
That we all knew you were coming? Yes. Gabe is generous with both friendship and information.
You're from Portland, right? I moved here from D.C. 6 months ago. How are you finding the small town thing?
Kind of bizarre. Also, I just want to say, have you seen the step up in facial animation and expressions in the acting in this? It's kind of crazy.
I've been here one day, and I've already hit my hug quota for the year.
She's funny.
Diane is a geologist, recently working as a process manager for Typhon Mining.
I'm glad there's another newbie around here, too.
Can I get you anything?
Oh, yeah, we're super hungry. I'd love a pie special with fries.
Cheeseburger with mushrooms, and my usual to drink. Jed will know what to do.
All right, I'll go put that order in.
Thanks.
Okay, cool.
My dad was in the service.
That's Charlotte's dispensary. She seems cool.
First person to finish the lyrics gets 10% off the next Silver Dragon purchase. Now I've got a love so deep in the pit of my heart. If you're not 21 yet, this post isn't for you. Aaron James says, fuck if I know. Gabe Chen says, and each day it grows more and more. And they said, babe, we've talked about this. Boyfriends are not allowed to participate in giveaways. Gabe says, you know, I can't risk the temptations. Okay, new lyric to finish. Don't hesitate because the world seems cold. Sonny Anderson says, stay young at heart because you're never, never old. Earth, wind and fire. You got it? Just show me this post next time you swing by. Oh, Hector Gonzalez. Lost
Diane
dog.
Seems like a sweet guy.
My golden retriever's run away. She's very sweet. Please let me know if you see her. Cass says, I'm so sorry. I'll keep an eye out. Riley says, hope she gets home safe. Ryan says, let me know beforehand if you want to look for her in the woods, okay? I can help. Do we tell her him?
Hey, Jed.
Yeah.
I've got an order from Ducky and Diane.
Go ahead.
Oh shit, I already forgot. Cheeseburger with mushrooms? Oh no.
One cheeseburger with mushrooms.
Uh-huh, and?
Pie special with fries?
One pie special with fries.
Ducky asked for his usual?
Yeah, he did.
Yeah, he's fond of a particular rye whiskey. I keep a personal bottle for him.
I think I fucked up their order.
Oh, that's odd. I don't see it. Oh, now wait. I bet Ducky took that bottle upstairs last night. Yeah, he and Gabe went on carousing long after closing.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Serves him right, if you ask me. But feel free to go upstairs and look for it. I'm sure he'd be grateful. Oh, if you can't find it, Deputy Pike was with them. Might have some idea. He's usually in here around now. Probably arriving soon.
Didn't we read his mind earlier?
There must be something around the Black Lantern that can help me find Ducky's prized whiskey.
No, we found a business card, didn't we?
Haven is nice. Just wish it felt like home.
Hope we both get there soon. Oh, hey. Someone made a course about my life.
Radical acceptance, finding gratitude in the midst of chaos. New course beginning on the 6th of April. Mondays at 7:30, Treasures of Tibet.
Still want to hit the trails later this week?
Kidding? I've been waiting for this all...
This one's from yesterday. Hold up. It was Colonel Ducky on Gabe's couch with the bottle. Maybe I'll see a circus one day. Once I'm better with crowds.
P orders traveling circus, wild beasts, acrobats, feats of strength. Okay, blasting cats.
Guess these were for mining.
110, number 3, blasting caps. Keep dry, spamps, generic. A. John Ron Company, Rec. U.S. Patent Office, keep dry. Moops Blasting Company, High Safety Squibs, Space Heater number 2. Squibs? Oh, damn. Highly dangerous, match for fast detonation. Please use caution and clear area before lighting. 100 count, keep dry, von Nostrand. Blasting caps, handle with care, keep away from fire. Number 4, 125. So we've got a plaque with a bullet hole.
Damn. I wonder if the bullet's still in there.
Here, Jack Henry shot at William Porter over 4 acres and paid with his life, 1883.
Rest in peace, mister.
News clipping.
Is there anything this woman can't do?
Coloradan Canvas by Jessica Martinez. When I met Charlotte Harmon in a home studio last month, both her and her coffee mug were covered in paint. Yes, I'm a cliché, she beamed, as she led me towards her latest creation, a gorgeous portrait of local business owner Eleanor Leith. Part oil painting, part lacquered bouquet, very few surfaces in our house are free of paint, and I'm okay with that, she continued. You're probably familiar with Miss Harmon's work thanks to her commission from the town council to decorate the walking path off Main Street. The massive outdoor mural, fittingly titled Haven Springs, captures our small slice of earth nestled in the Colorado mountains. It was such a wonderful experience, Miss Harmon recalled. Everyone supported me during the process, and Jed basically fed my family for months, which was great because the lantern makes the best burger in town. You can print that. Now Miss Harmon is looking to deepen her connection to Haven Springs and start a small business. No easy task for a working artist. Restaurant review.
Unusually personable staff. Nicely done, big bro.
Boulder Weekend, October 2017, Food and Wine, The Black Lantern, Pub Fare Served Right, American Dollars. 3.7 for food, 4.2 for decor, and 4.9 for service. menu of standard pub fare, serviceably prepared with occasional standout specials, is elevated by unusually personable staff, exceptional service, and quirky patrons, creating a uniquely uplifting experience well worth the drive into remote Haven Springs, Colorado. CO is Colorado, isn't it? Again.
Shit. Nomek's scared. At least he's not freaking out anymore. He won't make me lose control.
It's a plaque.
Yeesh. Glad I'm not a 19th century miner.
A tag board used in Telemine around 1880. Each miner removed his check tag as he entered the mine and replaced it on the board when he had safely exited.
Haven seems pretty proud of its mining history.
Dude, those guys were brave as fuck.
Jed asked me to clear that off. Holy shit.
Can I talk to you real quick?
What do you want?
What do you want?
Listen, what happened upstairs was fucked up, right? From both of us.
What's your point?
Where are you going with this?
Look, Riley's headed over here. She's pretty heated. I don't think it helps to recap all the gory details, you know?
You want me to lie?
So you're saying you want me to lie to cover your ass?
No. No, just, like, let me handle it. Look, she's gonna break up with me otherwise. We've been together 4 years. She is the best thing that's ever happened to me. So please, help me out.
But you got into a jealous rage.
I don't know, man.
Shit.
What the fuck is wrong with you? Oh my god. Look at your face.
No, it's okay.
Don't even. What were you thinking? Where's Gabe?
Why do you give a shit?
Because my boyfriend just got into a fight with him. I swear. This is it. You better have a good explanation or... we're done.
It's not my fault. I just wanted to talk to the guy.
About what?
About you!
Yeah, we're awkwardly stood here watching this.
Why you guys are meeting behind my back.
Okay. So how did the fight happen?
The bastard sucker punched me. Okay, not exactly sucker punched, but he definitely started it.
Oh God, were you there too?
Avoid further trouble.
Yeah, I was there, but I need to get back to work.
Sure, Alex, we'll get out of your way.
I can't believe you two. It sounds so childish.
I know. I'm sorry. I just get so worked up thinking of you with him.
Man's got jealousy.
Alex Chen? So, you were there when your brother assaulted Mac Loudon? I'm Jason Pike, Deputy Sheriff. I'm gonna have to take you and your brother in for questioning.
Am I under arrest?
Are you saying I'm under arrest?
Your face. You should see your face. Oh, jeez. No, I'm only kidding. Nobody's in trouble here. Gabe and I just like to prank each other.
Yeah, but I'm not going, you dick.
I've never been pranked by a cop before. You definitely got me.
Thanks for being a good sport. Can I buy you a drink?
Maybe. I'm working right now.
Well, I'll be at the bar. You want one, you just come by, okay?
Jesus Christ, I literally, my spine went, no. My fucking spine, it's just like the worst. Okay, we've got an award.
19 lives? Jed is a real hero.
Service above self, presented with gratitude to Jed Lucan for unflagging courage and outstanding devotion to duty in saving the 19 lives of his team, Rotary Club of Haven Springs, CO, 2008.
Haven seems pretty serious about this festival.
Only two spots left in bread baking competition. There are only two spots remaining in the bread baking competition for this year's Spring Festival. This year's theme is seeds and nuts. Interested participants should call Isabel ASAP at 555-9002. The grand prize winner last year was Pete Gowers with a garlic asiago loaf. Asiago loaf? Typhon Mining sponsors raffle. Typhon Mining are going to be the bad guys, right? Sponsors raffle for Caribbean cruise. The Spring Festival will have another raffle this year, and the big prize is a 7-day cruise in the Caribbean. Airfare is included. The prize was donated by Typhon Mining. Raffle proceeds benefit the Haven Springs Firehouse and the Haven Springs Historical Preservation Society. Tickets can be purchased ahead of time at the town hall or at the festival. Dispensary coupons.
Coupons for weed? What a time to be alive.
Yeah, you won't get that over here. Shop at the Silver Dragon, 20% off any product. Recreational and medical, flowers, candies, cooking butter, valid through April 2020. Oh, if only you kids knew.
How mysterious.
There's a plaque here, 1889 to 1921. Amelia Rosam Goldstein. On this site, Amelia Goldstein operated a bed and breakfast for 9 years, known for its beautiful rooftop garden. She died at the age of 32 of influenza. Though married shortly before her death, the identity of her husband remains a mystery. There's a collage here.
C. Harmon must be Charlotte. This is really cool.
They've got Arkanoid.
G-A-B. That's gotta be Gabe, right?
Number one score is ass. Okay, can we play? Arkanoid? I mean... Okay. Fire A, left or right, with left or right. Destroy all bricks, next level. It is. Oh no, man. Why have you put this in here? Yes, it's been a while since I've played Block Breaker. God. I have come on holiday by mistake.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know why there are all these arcade games in here. I find it weird. That's not where I wanted that to go at all. We're having problems now. We're having issues. We are being approached by a thing. I need to get this... Oh, I missed it. I just give up. That should be the end of my... Yeah. I imagine you probably can get the high score in Arkanoid. Battle with no. Is that? I'm not going to. Was it a good idea to cover for that guy? I don't know. But we did. So we need to go upstairs and get the,
This one's from yesterday. Hold up. It was Colonel Ducky on Gabe's couch with the...
Yeah, the bottle. Could we have lied and covered things? We're basically playing Deanna Troi. Have you thought about that? Oh. Here we go.
All right, let's see if I can find Ducky's whiskey up here.
Still can't go up there. So it was on the couch. Is Mockery Hill Straight Rye Whiskey, small batch, 100 proof. Jesus, man. There is such a thing as too much hair of the dog.
Found this upstairs. In Gabe's couch?
Really?
Must have been a night.
Many thanks, Alex.
My pleasure.
My pleasure, Ducky. Can I pour you a glass?
No. Allow me. To Miss Alex Chen, a most tenacious detective.
To Alex. Cheers. I've done what Jed asked me to do. I should see if he needs anything else.
My dad was in the service.
Haven is nice. Just wish it felt like home.
Miss Chen?
Sounds like Ducky knows Gabe pretty well.
Let Jed know the tasks are done.
Damn boys, always fighting. Time to grow up.
Damn, was that prank out of line? Did I come on too strong?
It was bold. I'll give you that.
Yeah, you freaked me out.
I can't help it. I still tense up whenever I see a uniform.
So do I.
Hey, Alex.
Ready for that drink?
I'm ready to take you up on that drink.
All right. Hey, Jed, can we get,
Thanks.
And keep it quick. She's on the clock.
You know, your brother's been talking about you getting here for months.
I'm starting to get the sense.
I even remember exactly the day he found your number. He was telling everybody in this place.
Really?
Yeah. Pretty heartwarming stuff.
Well, I've got to get back to work.
Later, Alex.
Yeah, I'm weirded out by you, man. All right, so let's tell Jed that unless we can we go... Oh, I want to go back. Well, let's speak to Jed.
Are you finished up with everything you want to do?
Yes.
Yeah, I took care of everything you mentioned. Is there anything else you'd like me to do?
Nah, the boys should be back soon.
Speak of the devil.
Speak of the devil. How you feeling?
Not great. Not awful.
I got Alex covering for you.
For real? We need to talk. I'll be on the rooftop, okay?
Okay.
I think that's enough for today. You did great work. You'll be a damn fine addition to our team. You can't keep an injured man waiting. You better go upstairs.
This makes me sad because we don't really know Alex, but I kind of feel like she's distant.
Time to talk to Gabe.
Because of her empathy?
Haven has an indie movie theater. Impressive.
Which was the best Living Dead movie? Night, Day, Land, Diary. Come to our Marathon of the Dead to watch them all and decide for yourself. Tickets are $15 online and $22 at the door. Stupid debate, Dawn of the Dead was obviously the best. Have you ever seen Survival of the Dead? Nope, and neither has anyone else. I have. I don't think Land of the Dead gets enough credit. Let's face it, none of the sequels lived up to Night of the Living Dead. Literally, how dare you? Dear God, what have we done? Typhon Mining. Official 2-hour warning. Typhon Mining will be detonating charges in 2 hours. If you're in a max danger zone, you must begin clearing out now. Call our 24-hour safety line with any questions or concerns. Typhon cares. Call us at any time. I'm worried about this Typhon Mining. Gabe has a couple of memories. Mac had one. Pike had one. We'll go upstairs and get in trouble, I guess. Something's up. I guess it's hard to live with such extreme empathy. Something I had to work on in therapy. I get so empathetic, I shut down. Adult talk. How's your jaw?
How's your jaw? Is the pain bad? Look, Gabe, I'm really sorry.
What?
Did you rehearse that move?
Did you rehearse that move?
No. Only in my mind. So, need a manager for your underground cage fighting career?
Gabe, I'm really sorry.
How many bones have you broken? Like, on other people?
Dude, I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to hurt you.
Don't apologize. I'm fine. Now that we're talking about it, I guess I never realized.
That I'm a crazy person?
That I'm a crazy person?
No, come on. I never realized what your life must have been like. On your own.
It was fine.
We've had so much to drink.
You know, when I pulled you off the Mac.
I'm concerned.
And you hit me, I was angry. Then I thought about how you took him apart. Like you've done it before.
Go for the biggest one, go for the softest part. Didn't you go to juvie?
Didn't you go to juvie? Isn't that like prison?
Yeah. That was the hardest time of my life. Some days that. I didn't think I'd make it out. But I get the feeling you've been through worse. I can tell there's something going on with you. Something troubling you. Maybe it's time you open up.
I want to talk to Gabe, but what can I even say right now to explain what happened with Mac?
Tell him about your past. Tell him about your power. I don't know what my past is at all, but let's just be honest here and tell him about our power. Fuck it. We always try and hide this stuff in these games, and it never goes well. And then we tell people, and it
there's something off about me. I know what other people are feeling. I can see these auras around them. And if they feel strongly enough, if they're angry or sad or afraid, I feel it too. And then I lose control.
And this has happened
for a long time. Like Mac, I felt all that anger like it was my own.
I think it was pretty clear that Mac was angry.
It's more than that. He wasn't just angry at you, he's angry at himself. He thinks he's gonna lose Riley.
Did Riley tell you that?
No, I just feel it.
No, no one told me that. I just feel it.
Sure, it's not just, you know.
It's not just in my head, Gabe. I promise. It's not from meds or stress or trauma or whatever. It's real.
Can you tell what I'm feeling right now?
You need more beer.
You're feeling like you need a lot more beer.
That's true most of the time.
I don't expect you to believe me. No one does.
So you can actually feel what other people are feeling?
Yes.
You're like going inside their heart.
I guess I am.
Dude, you have superpowers.
This is refreshing to just have them say it out loud at the start. Are you fucking with me?
You're fucking with me, right?
I'm serious.
Did you listen to anything I just said? This is terrible.
Okay, maybe superpowers is a bit strong. It's just, I have no idea what's going on with people half the time. Charlotte's teaching me how to improve my emotional intelligence, but this is on another level. You can get in there. That's really special.
broken.
I'm not special, Gabe. I beat the shit out of people. I'm broken.
I'm not saying it's all sunshine and tulips, but you're strong. You could turn this whole thing into something incredible. But it doesn't matter what's going on. I'm here for you. Don't forget that.
Oh, dear.
So, when were you gonna tell me about the guitar?
Oh, shit. You found it. It was supposed to be a huge surprise.
Surprise?
Well, what do you think?